All right, the Lady Cyclones, they are going ahead and blowing through your town right here in St. Louis, but they do need some home ice, okay? So that's the reason why we're talking about, oh, so sorry. Here you go, Ladybug. There you go. All right. I'm going to learn how to play no matter what. Here we have Katie Reed. She's a player with the St. Louis Lady Cyclones hockey team. Let's start with Jory Clark, fundraising committee member. You guys want to build a new spot, but you guys have this amazing GoFundMe campaign going on. Tell me about that.
We do. You know, hockey is an amazing sport for girls, but they've been second-class citizens. They've been getting leftover rink times, as well as they've had to change in locker rooms that I wouldn't even enter with a can of Lysol,
right.
So we're very excited about the opportunity for them to get their own rink. And so we're needing some help from the community with our GoFundMe account.
And also, for those girls who want to just see what hockey can do for them, Katie, can you tell me a little bit about, I know that you guys have the Girls for Hockey for Free. You guys have a great event coming up on June 2nd. They can get free stuff, but what is it that they can actually learn about hockey and how it can help them out as athletes?
Honestly, just everything. It's really helped me with things outside of hockey, just like self-confidence and building friendships with my teammates. It's really helped me come out of my shell.
Now, to be clear, Jory, I know that they're playing here on our beautifully groomed ice here in our Fox 2 garage, but this is ice hockey, right?
It is ice hockey, right. So the girls will be fully geared up when they play, which keeps them very safe.
Okay, and this is full contact hockey, too. It's nothing, like this is...
So they don't check like boys. They do play with boys.
Okay.
But they mostly get to develop really amazing skills about thinking fast and who could skate on a little thin piece and hit something and avoid somebody and pass it to somebody else. It really helps build their confidence in themselves.
You know, Katie, I met a man who lost 40 pounds just skating at Steinberg 3 days a week. I imagine that playing hockey is a much tougher workout.
Yes, it's a really good workout. Every time I come off the ice, I'm absolutely drenched. Like go home, take a shower. It's just such an amazing workout. It's really helped me stay in shape, especially in high school. Like, that's kind of stressful.
Yeah.
And it's just, it's fun.
And also, I noticed you're wearing something, a little hat there. Tell me about that.
Yes, I'm playing Division III hockey in college. Next season, it's...
Congratulations!
Awesome.
Where are you going?
Chatham University in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
That is so awesome! So tell me, what are you looking forward to the most with that?
I just studying and doing the things I love, you know?
That is great.
Thank you. Amazing goalie. Uh-huh. Really amazing goalie. What do you like about being a goalie?
It's awesome. I never thought I'd be able to do it, and when my parents let me start playing, it just opened my world to a whole new thing. Just open me up.
Well, clearly, you're going to college. That is a whole new world. All right, everybody. So if you guys want to see what you're getting into and, you know, if you think that your kid might love to play hockey, go ahead and bring them on out. Girls can try hockey for free at the St. Louis Ice Zone, June 2nd from 1 until 2:30, 5555 St. Louis Mills Boulevard in Hazelwood. Also, they do have an opportunity to get some free stuff, some free gear. Also, if you're interested in supporting the St. Louis Lady Cyclones, making sure that they get their own home, just go to GoFundMe.com and also check out STLLadyCyclones.com. Hey, we're playing like girls here, and we're playing hard here on the 9 a.m. show.